Okay, fish in the water. Easier. Okay, so now I should be able to light that thing. Go through here, come on, faster. At least they put a fast way to get in here. Okay, I'm not trying not to blow myself up. And shift. Not bad at all. Okay, so now we know what the Griever looks like. But,
Okay. GG.
Another piece of blood armor. I don't know how many I have, but I have a pretty good amount. Okay, time to go down. I don't know when I want to stop yet. We'll see. Hand control. Swim mechanic. Here's a fish. So I can go down here. Okay, well I need to go down there. Well, control. Crap, fish me is here. This enhance boosts the harvest of souls from slain. Okay. Not what I needed, but... Okay, so... I'm going... I have to find some stuff. Great. You know, and... I don't know, maybe it's a video, but it just like, feels like it's chunking along. Sweet, got another one. More soul. And something to turn. Okay, so if I went to the top, I probably wouldn't have been able to get there anyways. Also, I have a horrible freaking sense of direction, so... Another piece of blood armor? Oh, not the key. Of course the key. That's what I came in here to get anyways. Not too bad. You know, got a surprise. At least not too bad. That wasn't too bad of a sidetrack. Oh man, it's almost low. Okay, so this is probably another power. That'll let me break these ice things. Hammer gauntlets, battle one gauntlets. Gavin. Their hands. Oh. got a better combo than three. Okay, screw that.
Yeah, there we go. Woo! Oh, heaven.
I can break the ice. Health up. And there was ice on that icicle. Okay, that was not a good thingy. There's ice on the boss. Or that ice stuff. I call it.